Most of the main passageways are now either blocked or destroyed. It appears the enemy intends to destroy the entire facility. Air vents, drainage pipes, maintenance ducts. Use any available alternative means of escape that you can.
Sheriff, I've restored some of the data from the Vulcan experiment. According to these records, the facility you're in is the private laboratory of General Ames of the Legion of Immortality. As it was Ironheart traces which led us to this place, Corella Ames might actually be there.
It won't be an easy fight if they are.
Sharon?
Awaiting your transmission.
The traces of the Ironheart detected here. They're... never mind. I'll let you know after I've performed further analysis.
Okay, guide. They've synchronized the alarms with the nuclear reactor self-destruct switch. What the hell are they thinking? They'd rather take everyone and everything with them than give up the Ironheart. I can modify the circuitry, find the alarms, and destroy them.
Yeah!
units transmitting critical operation details. From the restored Volgus experiment records, I've reconstructed an audio recording that seems to have been made during the time of the experiments. Listen.
The ship will become greater through the Ironheart. Rise, my warriors. Give your lives for Clipper!
Units who were transformed using the Iron Heart. You must defeat Alzarok. Sharon, will you relay a detailed report of this to HQ?
Will do. I'll be on my way. Good hunting.
is over, Descendant. But there is so much information that is hard to accept. This Alzarok is one thing. But Karel has ordered for the Ironheart to be inverted. Whatever that means. Inversion. What could that be?
Karel, do you truly plan on inverting the Ironheart data? If you do that, we won't be able to decipher the unidentified guide code, and
enough! The Ironheart data must be reconfigured in order to destroy the dimensional wall. I don't have time to think about that!
I am only thinking of our research.
I'm glad to hear that our objectives are aligned. Initiate the data inversion. Kliphoth will engulf Inkreath. The roars of the Vulgus will fill this land with fear.